Lisa and Diego Rivera, and we're your hosts for this episode.
And today's TBS episode is all about the Two Troublemakers.
This dynamic duo was everywhere, never apart. Just like Peanut Butter and Jelly, Spoon Man and Forkhead, Hen and Loopy, and even Breakfast Bob and Egg Boy.
And right now, it is 10 years later, the year 2033.
And ever since the gang split up in 2031, they went on to live pretty interesting lives and track down Sweet, caught it all.
I like how Zayden Ziegler spent the rest of his life as a hypnotic comedian.
Okay, now listen up, you chums. You shall do as I say. Go to Comedy Central and watch the Two Troublemakers back at it again. Oh. I've seen the season finale, but no matter what the means, go do it now.
a hypnotic comedian? Come on, Zayden, you can do better than that. Totally ineffective.
Must watch Comedy Central.
Diego!
What happened?
Anyway, his little brother Xander made it into the farming industry. Check it.
You know, well, I'm a chicken fry. Cold beer on Friday night.
Hey, hey, quiet down now. This is my job. I don't go down to Georgia.
After many failed stage performances, Farmer Zekas was kicked out of the farm industry for good.
And things aren't going well for Eddie since he got a job at McDonald's. How does it feel to be working at the job you hated most as a child?
Get those things out of my face! Yeah!
Zayden's crush, Isabel, got into the fashion industry and has been hired to try out some clothes from the big fashion company, Fashion Nova.
What's her secret?
Well, some people say it was her tan and good looks, but according to her, it was her blue eyeshadow. Her hot blue eyeshadow.
But little did Isabel know, her dreams were about to die.
Oh, thank you.
Aw, poor Isabel. Too bad she's handicapped and can't walk anymore.
It wasn't my fault. The audience was distracting me.
And right now, these people today are a mess.
You're telling me I've been losing every dog show at my age.
Oh yeah, and we're here too.
Our house is being checked for bugs.
Yeah, what he said.
Would you look at that, Diego? The Two Troublemakers gang is at our studio.
I see, Mona Lisa. This is such a great surprise.
Hello, gang. Sorry I'm late. There was a big spider at Rebecca's house, and look how big it is.
What's his problem?
Oh, don't worry about him. He has a weird fear of spiders.
You guys never told us you were coming back.
Oh, yeah. We're never coming back again. Ever.
Well, I think it's time we sign off. I'm the Mona Lisa,
and I'm Diego Rivera,
and you've been watching the Trackdown Suite.
You put on a show.